Hello everyone, welcome back to another video. This will be me playing Horde Rush. So, ready? I'm gonna be silent. At the time I did not realize my mic was off, so I figured just play it like this. Yeah, my mic was off, I didn't get the full clip, so we're just gonna play it like this, just, yeah. I know it did not just make me spectate this person. This is awful. Okay, I spectate me. We could skip the looting part a little bit. And then the zombies are about should start coming soon. Yeah, I'm gonna show you the full clip of this. I wish there was a way to show you my loadout. Gameplay. I gotta stop pressing dumb buttons. Now, here's the gameplay. Oh yeah, I'll keep you updated on what weapons I have. So right now I have a drum shotgun, sideways rifle, and a sideways minigun. I just upgraded to a green sideways minigun. Thank you. Now we're during a looting period where I'm gonna find some better loot. At least I think. I mean, not think, I hope. And now I get a blue sideways minigun. And now I decide to head back to get the AR. And then I drop the AR for the sideways rifle. And then I go back to get the AR again. I've been hitting the wrong button, no. Yeah, this one's a little more annoying. Wait, what the? Thanos has done something to the heroes. Do something to, I think it says beat Thanos. Do something, beware Thanos. Too late. Blank has a space stone, blank has the mind stone, blank has the power stone, blank has the time stone, blank has the soul stone, blank has the reality stone. Is this from like a Marvel? Okay, this is a bug that they're probably gonna have to fix. But yeah. Yeah, this is my strategy. Yeah, I'll show you my health to make it easier. Dual Fainted Hunters got there, but I'm not sure if I'm gonna grab those. Sorry about if I ever lag during any part of this game, I'm sorry about that. By the way, remember, my loot's a green AR, a blue jump shotgun, and a blue sideways minigun. I can't talk. By the way, to just let you know, I am aware of my driving. Yeah, during the looting period, I'm just gonna keep it like this. Because I think it makes it easier. Yeah, I'm pretty sure if I remember correctly, my loot stays the same during the looting period. I don't drop anything. during leadership.